I think we can talk a bit about this tournament. Are you okay with that?
Now I'm okay with it.
Yeah, now you are, right? The Griffin period is over.
Yes, yes.
Okay, so what do you think went wrong for you guys?
Okay.
Honestly, you can be 100% honest.
To be honest, in my opinion, I think we didn't prepare enough for the tournament. We had a boot camp in Malaysia, and we had like 2 weeks only to play Clown Wars, and we played actually a lot of Clown Wars. I guess we played like 100 games before we start play on tournament.
Okay.
You know? So, but it's still not enough in my opinion, because we had a really long like holidays, like period when we not playing Dota before boot camp, and it was like from 1 month, and also there was a patch, and there's a lot of heroes.
New heroes?
Yeah, there is new heroes, and some heroes become more weaker. Like, for example, Viper and Razor.
Sure.
Because we played with the heroes in Major. We picked Marcy, and we picked some post-free heroes, but in that patch, it's not that strong enough. So we had to change our heroes and try to find some new. And that was a kind of problem. Also, we on that international, we understand that we have some problems against some heroes, for example, zombie, and we didn't have a good answer to that hero. And we understand that it's not a big problem if you just pick some strange melee hero on position 3 against him, and it's not a big problem if you have a good strong post 4 and this post 3 is also have stun, so you can just hit the zombie hard, so he will not pressure you or something like this. And we understand that only in the end of our tournament, like we still thought that we should ban it in group. We haven't banned that hero in our last game, but now we're thinking that that was probably a mistake, but we understood this too late. This was kind of problem.
Yeah, I see.
So, yeah, that's it.